Hello everyone, I'm Rashmi Pitre and I'm so excited to wish you all a very, very happy International Dance Day, or the World Dance Day as it is called. Well, I simply love dance. I'm an actress and I'm also trained in Kathak dance. Kathak is a classical Indian dance and I'm trained in that. And I also perform on Bollywood and Western. So in couple of days time, I'm going to perform in, on few Bollywood songs at a show at St. Andrew's Auditorium and the Mysore Auditorium. So you're all are invited. And well, on this International Dance Day, I would like to also say that we all know that we need to indulge in some kind of exercise like yoga or gymming. But dance is a very beautiful art form and a wonderful exercise as well. So who doesn't like to dance on their favorite songs, right? So why not we indulge in dance almost every day or at least twice a week? I think we should all just dance at least half an hour on our favorite songs and see how energetic, vibrant and positive we feel throughout the day. I simply love dance and I can express my emotions and feelings in a different way in dance, through dance. So I just love dance and I so feel that everybody should actually indulge in some kind of dance or some form of dance, be it Kathak, Western, Bollywood, Salsa, Jazz, anything you like. So all the best to you and again wishing you all a very, very happy International Dance Day.